Hey guys, and welcome back to Sevenstopol Space Flight Center something or other. We are trying to make our way to some sort of docking node that the Torrenz is trying to get to. They are matching us in freefall, and so we are going to try and make our way across somehow. I literally don't know how, but we will find out. Trying ever so slightly to avoid any and all of those. There are a few about. We got to be careful. Well, I say there are a few about. I'm not sure if there's more than one. I only ever see one. But we, well, no, I say we only ever see one. I saw six, maybe, when we blew up the reactor. We saw a few then. But outside of that place, I've only ever really seen the one. It's right behind me somewhere. The hell? Where is it? It's in there or something, right? Door's open. Oh dear, it's not what we want. There's another save point over there. Maybe that's where we want to go. Let's just crack our map open and see what it says. It says it has no idea what's going on. Ah, that's terrible. Let's stick our face in and then back out. Maybe that will tell us what's going on. Like this, maybe? Hopefully? No, it just tells us there's a room. It's terrible. Okay, well, we're going to have to go and start hiding around places, right? Where we are going is obviously over that way somewhere. There is an alien close by or something. I'm not sure where. I don't see it. I'm presuming in the vents. There's a vent. You know, because that's where the alien likes to hide. I'm going to make a save. I'm not sure if we're going to come back this way or not, so we'll just do this. Brilliant. Onwards and upwards. It's only 2 minutes since I, made the last save. But that's all right. We can deal with that. We can deal with that. Hopefully the game can deal with it as well. So it's a... No. I said no. Seriously? You're going to make me waste all of my fuel? Ah. Oh, down to 24. Where did it go? Is that where it had to... There's no vent anywhere. It didn't have to come past me. Oh my god. Okay, where are we going? I don't know. We're just going to carry on. There was a user lever bit. Seriously? 11 fuel. What am I supposed to do now? I'm confused. What I'm supposed to do now is get this medikit into me. And we're going to use that lever over there. And we're just going to, I don't know, use shotguns from now on. Oh my god, are you kidding me? This is going to be no good. What did I do? Why would I do that? Whose idea was this? What? And now I need to get back to where I was. That's not good. How do I get in through there then? Oh, well, it sounds like they're going absolutely nuts. Sounds like... come on, let me through. We want to go through this door here. No, you can't shotgun an alien. Well, at least I'm going to get some flamethrower fuel pack. I don't know what to do about that. I think we let the alien come in through the door. Then we turn around and go hide behind some computer desks or something. I think that might be the way to do it. There are hiding spots around. We're going to go make use of them. So, we come in here. Look, watch. Over that way. Like that. We're just going to come around here. Let it do what it needs to do. We're going to completely avoid it if we can. Completely avoid it. Come on. I went the wrong way. That's what happened there. I was kind of hoping there was going to be a locker on the other side. Hot chocolate will help me deal with my defeat. Yeah, I feel much better now. Okay, let's get rolling. The rewire system aboard the station. Yeah, that would be great. I just don't think there's any around me at the moment. Hello, let's find out. Let's have a look. No, there really isn't anything around me right now. I'm still wondering why it is we need to turn off the generator. I don't get it. It just seems a bit... Okay, right, and now we go this way. Hopefully. Just completely avoid it. If avoiding was the plan, that'd be great. That'd be great. In there, right? And now we're hidden. Hidden, right? Yeah? This is what's going on here. Can't see anything. Well, I'm just gonna sit in this box, sing about how I am so scared. Can't see anything. Seriously. Can hear him, just about. I can see up your tail. How far do we, like, go away? It's not going anywhere. Come on, do me a favour and bugger off. There we go. Suddenly, everything's fine. Alright, we just need to take a breath, take it easy, sneak around, like the buttons are, the lever is a relatively easy thing to do. Wow, it suddenly got bright here. Why would you do that? What I want to do is jump through that hole there like the alien did. Why I'm not allowed to do that, I'll never know. Oh, that sounded scary. Yep, it's coming for me. Are we good? I think we're alright. We can just get moving. I need to go this way. Oh, it's so dark. Why would you do this? I think we're okay. Okay, we're good. This is the way I want it to go, right? This is... Oh, it's so difficult. Okay, we're good this way. Let's pull up there. Where is it going? Is there more than one? Are we actually at the more than one stage now? I don't know. Is it in that room? It's right in front of me, maybe. I don't know. Who knows? Is it coming back this way? Is it going that way? Seems to have disappeared a little bit. That's fine. If you could just stay disappeared, that'd be great. Do I want to hide in the locker yet? I don't know. I can hear a lot of noise. I think I'm going to hide in this locker for the moment. Yeah, we are. Get in there. Get in there and shut up. Ooh. Okay. Do we need to sing the little hiding in a hole song again? Nah, I think we're alright. I think we can just make our escape this way now. It's dark, right? So it should be easy to... Does it spot me? This is the question. Does it? I don't know. I actually don't know. If we keep taking hits like that, we are in trouble. Trouble. We're running out of med kits, that's why. Okay, we need to find somewhere nice and quiet to save up, to hold up. One of the things I need to do is just save this game. if we get back to go and turn that generator off, I'm not going to be a happy bunny. Oh, geez, did it just come down into the room with me on this save? What a terrible time for that to happen. Alright, let's get in there. It'll be safe in here, right? Gotta be. I hope so. Oh, could you imagine if we're not? Okay, we're going to come down here, just go and restart that generator. That's fine. We've got a flare. We don't need a flare. Could have done with throwing a few more... let's do that. Throwing a few more distractions around. That probably would have helped, actually, thinking about it. Just stuff around everywhere. Going to try and make as many of those as we can at the time. If I can remember how to work the UI. Come on, click. Why won't you click? Is it in the wrong place for me? I don't know. Because we'd already done it. Okay, that's fine. All right, leave me be. We'll get there in the end. Why is that opened? Oh, wow. Did you see that? I saw that. I am appropriately scared. Okay, we've got a load of bonding aid. Wow. Okay, we need a whole load of stuff. We've got 3 med kits left. Do I want to waste one? Well, I say waste. Do I want to use one now? I don't know. What do we have that... 24 flamethrower fuel. I mean, I'd love it if we could make some flamethrower fuel out of the ethanol we're carrying. I mean, look how much I've got. Oh, Molotovs. Molotov. Where are they? Oh, look, I've got some. We're going to go out and we're going to throw the Molotov at it. Oh, or... No! Well, that was interesting. Nearly worked. I wasn't quite ready for it to be just straight outside the window. What happened there was I didn't use my motion sensor appropriately. Molotov. There we go. Let's use this to our advantage. In fact, I'll tell you what we're going to use to our advantage. We're going to throw a noisemaker if we make one. Yep, like that. Noisemaker all the way over there. Now we're going to have a Molotov in hand just in case. Right. I possibly hear stuff, I possibly don't, I don't know. Just as long as it is distracting it from me, it's all good. Alright, I feel good. I'm feeling good. Let's get to the... There we go, restart the generator. Go. I mean, what could go wrong? We could get stabbed in the back whilst we're just standing here pumping buttons. That's what could go wrong. Okay, so far so good. What's next? I don't know what the next bit is, but some crazy music started. The living area, maybe? I don't know. Where does it want me to go? It wants me to go out this way. I don't know. Whoa! Yeah, boy! That's how a Molotov works! Alright, let's get out of here. Shotgun in hand. No, the shotgun was absolutely rubbish last time, wasn't it? I don't know what else we can do. Oh god, that music has got nuts. Why would that happen? Okay, let's have a look down this way. I don't see any movement. There's some movement. He's gone off to the side. I think he's going to check the vent, maybe? I don't know. Shotgun's not really what I want in my hand at this point. Flamethrower will give me that last second. It's not quite what I want. What I want is a Molotov, I think. Let's just have it in my hand, ready to go. Ooh, the music is tense. Not sure if there's an easier way to go than... if I missed the turn... I don't know. Let's go check this door. Let's go see what... Well, that wasn't very nice, was it? That wasn't very nice at all. That Molotov throw, that was definitely where we needed to go. I think what I needed to have done then was get up and run for it or something. That probably would have helped quite a bit there. We're going to have the Molotov... No. Noisemaker. That was a good plan. Using the noisemaker to get him over that way. Brilliant. Maybe what we're going to do is make a couple. Smoke bomb also wouldn't go amiss, I'm guessing. Can't use too much stuff because at some point we're going to need it for medikits, right? Did we make medikits? We did not make medikits. Let's do that. This might not be the best place for it, especially as I can hear the alien around somewhere. Don't know where, but it's somewhere. Into a vent or something, I think. Just looking around, listening out for him. We seem to be all right though. Come on, let me use this. Where we go from here, I don't know. Possibly drop a noisemaker and walk away. Yeah, that would actually probably be a good plan here. Let's try that. Let's noisemaker it in that corner. I want a Molotov now, and we're just gonna walk if we can. Is that door still shut? That door is still shut, so we really do need to go this way. Let's just dive in here like this. I can hear it around somewhere. I can hear it around... Oh, this is so dark. Having a Molotov in my hand is not the best plan here. Seems to be working, though. Seems to be working. Just got to make sure it's not behind me, right? That's the problem here, is it could be behind me. I have no idea where we're going now. Just following the marker. That's the only thing we can do at this point in the game. Oh, poo. Don't mind me. Yeah, that's all good. We're supposed to go this way. All right, why are we going this way? I don't know where we're going. Coming this way. Through here, is this what we're doing? Oh, jeez. Look, stuff. Well, someone else who wants the creatures to die. It's telling me we go this way. Okay, this is good. All right, let's see what else is going on out here. Oh my god, there is so much fire.
This is Diane Relay of the Torrenz. I am attempting to dock on the tow platform below your spaceflight terminal. We can take survivors.
Yeah, I'm sure you can. We're going to the spaceflight tower. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, there was a lot of chatter going on there, and that's why I wasn't chatting very much, but I think we got through it. Or some guy going on about how, you know, they tried their best, but everything went bad, and, you know, fuck you all. Which is fair enough, I suppose. I mean, if I found myself in that situation, as I said, I would leave some sort of message to the survivors going, hey, guys, you didn't try hard enough, I died. You know, that's the way it is. Oh my gosh. Find a way for the torrenz to die. I don't know how the torrenz can die. What do you think I am? Some sort of space engineer? Jeez. Rips events to pool. Yeah, it's a shame. It's a shame. So, there's a door. Here's another door. Who knows what these doors are going to do? Let's use this save point. We're at 16 minutes into the episode. That's fine. Well, 16 minutes-ish into the episode. We will make a save and try and make this next bit of the encounter run smoothly. Because, you know, that's what happens every time I... Oh, shit, shotgun. What? My shotgun. I want the Molotov, thank you. I like Molotovs. I felt really good when we threw that Molotov at the alien and it just smacked him right in the chest and he ran away. That was great! More of that, please. More of that. I don't know where we're supposed to be going. Left, right, forwards. Shaky screen. Jesus. What was that? What was that? Well, let's go this way. I know that it's downstairs. We've been here. Oh, this is where we came in from. Oh, we've been here. Haven't we? Pretty sure. This was the set of stairs that I just completely missed for an entire episode. I'm sure it is. Yeah, look, there's the noodle bar or whatever it is. Oh, it feels like we're back home. Oh, it's so great. Are we going this way? No, we're not going that way. We're going this way. It's quiet. It's quiet. I shouldn't have said that. We're going to get in trouble now. We're going to get in trouble. Am I supposed to be going over this way? This is what the original ion torch panel... Oh, my God. Look, it's almost like they planned all this out. Oh, would you believe it? Put the flame in my face. Listen. So this way. Brilliant. Ion torch, right? Yeah. Great. This is amazing. Okay. This is good. We're gonna cut everything off. Brilliant. So the next question, of course, is how close am I actually to the end here? If I stop at the next save point, am I going to end up with a 10-minute episode next time? Is this the way? Am I that close? Am I that close? I hope I'm that close. That would be great. Am I supposed to actually be getting here? I am. Good. Brilliant. Oh, don't swing at that. Oh, are we good? Are we done? Is that it? Was getting into the elevator the key there? Was that actually what we were trying to do here? I don't know. We got to wait for the loading screen to finish. Well, I think we are making it to the towing dock. Yeah. No, I'm with you there. That is not what I want. Can we get in here? Is this what we're doing? Is this? Yeah. No, okay, alright, fine. I would have liked to have gone out through there. Flamethrower. 24 rounds though. I don't know. Well, I tell you what. I am going to make a provincial I will see you next time, guys. But I'm going to carry on recording, and if we only have 10 more minutes of it, I'm probably going to chop this out, actually. So anyway, I will see you next time when we're going to do that. Bye!